Why do cats pee on beanbags? The first thing that you need to know is that your cat isn't purposely naughty. There are many reasons why your cat may be having behavioural issues. Medical problems. If your cat is peeing on a beanbag, it could be a sign of medical issues. Whenever your cat exhibits a change in behaviour, it helps to have them examined by a vet. Peeing in higher places. Sometimes your cat peeing on the bed or on the beanbag may indicate that they feel safer there. Issues with the litter box. Some cats don't like enclosed litter boxes. Have a few more scattered throughout the home. Relationship issues. Disputes with other resident animals can cause issues for your cat. They may start to pee on the couch, the beanbag, or even on the bed. Separation anxiety. Cats are not often solitary, and when they know their favourite person is away for some time, they might respond by peeing on the bed or on your beanbag. How to train a kitten. Set your cat in one of the boxes after a meal or after they wake up from a nap. If you notice your cat behaving like they might need to go, then try and make sure that you pick them up and put them in the box. Cleaning your litter box. It is vital to take care of your litter box. Scoop the box out on a daily basis. If your cat uses the litter box regularly and then stops and uses your beanbag, there could be an underlying problem. If this is the case, then you'll need to talk with your vet.